Every document in advance, don't use abbreviations that is not widely accepted. Because in some facilities, they have approved abbreviation list. Report only what you observe or need yourself. In charting, you have to report what is happening to the client and what you did to the client. Okay? Next, the fourth care measures the extent the person's needed. For example, taking vital signs often. Explanation, the exact procedure for recording vital signs can vary to some extent among facilities. Typically, you will keep a notepad of the patient's name and their vital signs with you during your shift. Other patients or family stores entering personal information about particular patients in order to protect the privacy of the patients you are discussing.
Si ma'am yun dun sa sulok. Break time kasi namin, kaya kumakain sila ng pansit.
Video yun, kumakain ka naman eh.
Oh, hindi ba?
Ikaw nag-video ko na naman. Wala ka man ng friend.